think I was just doing it. Okay. Even to me. Like the ship looks like a Legend of Zelda ship. By the way, this is a Rareware game. I didn't know that. No wonder why I like it. It's like, fuck ever. Peace. The bird just told me how to use A button. Hey, wait. I forgot about these. the shit's coming back to me now. Is that all I came here for, was this key? Well, I mean, I didn't even come here for this key.
General Scales. Hiku, Kohud, Otaskuki, if dinosaur planet. Ud Neokraju, Ui Kimo Nekt.
Am Den Kutsuho Kevorik Oi. Am Edko Kutsuho Rosvejo Evu Tashkov Zuk.
Utashkov Zuk? Kiash Niko Kuduk Ash Atashkov.
Keo Cloudrunner Kekt Mo Yorik Oi. Keo Ula General.
Moak. Aumdek Ulak. Ahiko ilo kio, mudu tadijwi kialo. Kiok, ash nio amit hiko kutsash kudok nakivu. Ikia najo, kio vik oknuj kokeva wika wok mo. Uwe tuoki se kodwo mo? Kia chaj dek elu! Idu su tavuk, General Scales!
Prozesb, General! Moro dop kemo!
Kia chaj dek elu!
Pozvat keo jezo if keo tashkov zhuduk! Anito av kiaš aš neo keo tashkov zhuduk aš semat vem!
His reign is killing this.
Kiokrazoa Palace! Avuwe, we are Jato! Rolo Suvik! Kiaka Kio! Tajwij met Joshut Kuso!
Alright. The fuck. The. I get that it was. I can save it any time. Immediately better than Metroid. I know they're speaking a different language and names are like the only things not. But it's a bit odd to me that General isn't, like, it's part of his name, but it's still an English word. Isn't that a weirdly convenient thing? It's not safe for you here. If you find yourself in danger, press X to roll out of the way. Stairs? Oh, actually, I don't know. C-stick? Alright, so that key on that ship was to unlock a door to give me a barrel. Immediately. seeds. I forgot about these. Or eggs. Wait, so we're... Oh. Oh, I guess the birds aren't dinosaurs. What's up, Dino?
General Scarrett is a Sarpon army attack. We tried to stop them, but there were too many. Just safely look around before you enter an area. Press C. To see from head view. Aw, oh, boo.
Okay. I guess I can see how this is a rare game, because this is the same walking on metal sounds as Conker. Like the same speed. Shit. Oh no. Run.
Scales attacked the palace so that he could capture the reserve spirits for himself. Spirits hold great powers and have been safe within this palace for a million years. We fought hard against the sharp claw and were able to hide the spirits throughout the planet.
This is like throw the spirits at the planet? How did they hide them?
Scales then unleashed an evil into the palace in their hurry to leave. The sharp claw sealed me inside with a broken door.
Sorry if I explode you down it. Sorry. It didn't tell me what it does.
Is this reflection? What did I do to do that? Did I just walk up? I did.
Just climbing.
Thank you. What is up, my Triceratops?
Keo Krasoa! Doot Owe Kutsok! Keo Oho Dootwo!
Nos ak Owe Kyogrot Keo Tashkov Shoduk!
Neod no noho Okusbot! Ashadukat Vo Kutsok! No noho Muchashot! Oh!
Rek Neok noho Owe Tedwo Kutsoho!
Keo King Earthwalker! Shot itch game! Hekas Kiash Shushat Fusuzo! Kutsimo Eve Keo Krasoa! Keo Krasoa! Oho Fuso Fahax! Fenovic Rodu! Keo Grado Kevo K! O Kudok! Naki Keo Fahax! E Kudok Ash 2!
Ash Kutso Jimokat Atsute!
Moak! Et ko kio fiho if kutsuk sut kubo keo kashk ut ko keo krasoa shrine et so achatu sev kuko kik pahaps koch ut unuak ue hunut av ue jesut kiot hokit kemo.
That's quite the face there, Krista.
I'm Dick Weedwo Utun Kotso.
It's like, ooh, yeah, I'll take that test. Test. Sequence over here. Oh yeah. Sweet. It's actually shadows. More healing. Hmm.
Yeah.
What's up, Mike Rizzoa? Following along? I swear that was harder as a kid. What is up? I got spirits. So, they hid the Kurosawa from him so that he couldn't get them in these random places. But now my job is to put them back when the threat's not gone. I look behind this first. This is lies. Spirits flying around like, ha ha ha, sucker. Also, that dinosaur is making a lot of noise for her not to hear that right next to her.
That should be it, Rob. Go it.
Affirmative. I'll get back to work.
Hey, Fox! Isn't this music getting on your nerves? I'm trying to work on my maps.
Okay, old timer. Turn it down, Slippy.
I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Hey! Slippy, it's General Pepper.
General Pepper here. I have a new mission for you, Fox. You are approaching Dinosaur Planet, an ancient world on the edge of the Lylat system. As you will see, chunks of the planet have been torn from its surface. It's your job to get them back. If Dinosaur Planet explodes, it could affect the entire Lylat system. The only lead we have is that you must locate the Queen of the Earthwalker Dinosaur Tribe. Maybe she can help you further. By the way, your fee has been approved. If you are successful, then the money will be forwarded to you immediately.
Face. You heard the general. Let's do it.
Also, they're like, their planet is being torn apart. It could affect us. We should do something about it.
Looks like half that planet is just useless.
Funny, sir.
I know. Now, on to business. By pressing the start button, you will open your communicator. Choose who you wish to speak to, and then press the A button to contact one of us. Each team member will give you different information. It's not being tested in action, so give it a try as soon as I've finished.
Yeah, I'm not.
And don't I'm forget, you're all looking right for the Queen Earthwalker. Try talking to those Thorntail guys. Slippy is preparing a translator device, but until it's ready, he'll translate for you.
Okay, General. But what about a weapon? Why couldn't I bring my blaster?
It's always the same with you, Fox. Shoot first, ask questions later. This mission is about saving the planet, not blowing it up. It requires a different tactic. Try using your head.
Yeah, very funny, sir. Fox out.
To be fair, it's not like he's being forced to shoot stuff. Why not still give him his blaster? Just be like, don't shoot aren't the nice guys. There's no point in not giving him a blaster. Sup? So.
They've taken the Queen Earthwalker and locked the doors. All around us are many trees, some of which contain this dumb fruit. Fox is like, I didn't listen to a shit of that. Going down there with a blaster because we don't want you to have a weapon. Immediately gets a weapon. Like, you know, we're still not going to give you your blaster. Everybody's staff? No.
Welcome to my store.
Welcome to my store.
Feel free to look at the many wonderful items within these walls. I have food, special goods, and many maps. And if you like to play games,
I do.
Then enter the Scarab Room.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, and that's the exit.
Okay. Thanks.
Now, if you find something that you like, then choose that item, and we'll discuss a price. Is that clear?
Well...
Good! Now, hurry and choose something, or get out! Hurry and choose something, or get out!
So what kind of fucking dinosaur is he? Floating.
I'll throw these scarabs into this cave.
Put that down! You don't have enough
scarabs!
Around these books.
All I need is one scarab. And I can get all the scarabs. This is.
I hope my information is helping you.
General Pepper here. I'll display your current mission status. Nope.
This much.
Hey, everyone's awake. Sorry.
I already did a run the story. Wait, why do you know about my staff? He knows I have a staff infection. I like the idea that Slippy had too. Repeat that. Right into that.
Yeah.
nak akosuo. Av mushekov kushkeo oe ruho, roto ke rozemo ash mushko. Proveo ki ushiku frusem she oe enf, oe mich kut kei juvuka tsok ki hei oe kuts. Vekanak suk, utujelo ruka ujuduk.
It's like you beat these bad guys in combat. You can now go over here. What's this way? Apparently a maze. Just keeps going. Ah, fuck. All right. I thought there's gonna be something secret, not progress. Well, not progress, progress. So that hole in the wall. Oh, what's that? Completely useless. No, the other ones got away because I was doing the animation. No!
I like it goes into fetal position. Going in.
Bro. Oh yeah. Oh, I didn't need to like do an animation for the five beetle. Yo, I got scarabs. Seeing if there's like a scarab bag. This is just Matt saying it. Yeah. Where was I about to go?
No.
Yeah, this one.
Moving to Cape Claw. too low.
I don't care.
You're
doing it for three.
No, that's too low. No, that's too low.
Fine, I'm not buying it then. Rude.
I retried the thing, it would become a new thing of standards for him. But nope. Yes. Those will work. It works as well as this guy. I don't remember how the firefly works, honestly. If it goes away after
no,
I use it.
That's too low. Okay, I'll sell it to you.
Give me a headache.
I guess I can play the Scarab game once.
How about playing a little game?
Excuse me.
Choose how many scarabs you wish to gamble. I will then throw them into this cave, and you have to collect them within my time limit.
Fair and square.
There are times where it like starts off and one of the dark scarabs immediately discharges you. Automatically lose. I don't need maps. Why am I going to maps? I couldn't afford anything here, right? No.
You pay this much. Okay, I'll sell it to you.
I have to get more later.
No, that's too low. Okay, I'll sell it to you.
Damn. I just don't want to be stuck with my pants down with a bomb thing, especially when there's one in this area. I can't remember.
General Pepper here. Don't let us down, Fox.
Pepper here. Check the detail readout, Fox. Fox, I have been studying your mission. Read the information on screen. Check the detail. Keep going, Fox.
I forgot about that. Hey, fish. Well, I guess I bought the other two. Oh, hell yeah. No, I'm stuck. I'm just buying a few maps. Wish it was easier to get into this store.
Thank you.
say it's still hard. I might as well buy the map for it.
No, that's too low. Okay, I'll sell it to you.
Yeah.
Absolutely no speed boost in this, but it just looks cool. I think that's only the last hit that matters.
He seeks the scarabs to enter Cape Claw.
It seeks the scarabs to enter Cape Claw.
Definitely don't have 60 scarabs. Maybe it didn't sound good through the mic, but I was pretty proud of that copy of that voice.
Hmm.
Well, I didn't mean to put the tablet on mine. Alright, I like how I bought those two, and then it's easy as hell to get them. My bad. I got rid of my... Little did I know that I'm a flying fox. Did I buy this map?
Wake up! Somebody coming!
Somebody coming! Quickly!
Throw the barrels.
L3 custom games have made me good at that. Oh. All right, except for when they just spawn on me. All right, can I go anywhere in this stink game? Like what? All right, take it back. Back to that now. Yeah.
Is anybody there? Are you okay? My name is Fox McCloud, and you must be the Queen Earthwalker.
No, Lorud, no Caru, Ve Uwe. Moshe, Prince Tricky Keog Roots of Kehot Rokio Sharp Claws, Ut Kubot Ki Ice Mountain.
Did you get that, Slippy?
You've got
no, you just put me in, Fox!
Rescue her son, the Prince Tricky!
Nice name. Okay, lady, I'll bring your son back to you. Can you give me some directions?
That's not directions.
Owe mish wek ching cheo warpstone. Kutso kutsoj wok feno. Ut sujod owe keo.
You've got to talk to that big stone guy. She called him a warpstone.
That's all I need to know. I'll be back soon, Queen. Don't you worry. Haven't you finished that translator yet?
It's nearly ready, Fox. I just need a bit more time. Slippy out.
Come on, lady. I'm gonna go steal your things.
Yeah.
And I, after knowing that this is a rare game, I can definitely see it. It's like the music reminds me of the dinosaur music in Conker. They like dinosaurs and golems, and they're gonna call it a warp stone. It's like, yo, tell me your warp stone. Like, I'm a golem. I don't speak dinosaur. The fact that it's a video game, Rareware. I mean, they got dinosaurs in both of those, in both Conker and Banjo. They got a golem that looks, well, I guess the golem doesn't look a lot like that, but they got a golem also. So, I'll take back the golem part.
Nobody ever brings me gifts anymore! Nobody ever brings me gifts anymore!
That's really all I have to say. This game is a Mighty Poo. Okay. Was that rock candy this guy was selling? I thought it was 15. Oh, no, it's 10. Feels good to be a cheapskate. Imagine if the guy didn't sell rock candy, and it's just like, Queen's like, go talk to the warp stone, he'll be helpful, and then you're like, nobody gives me gifts anymore. I'm like, I don't know you.
Nobody ever brings me gifts anymore! Ah, a lovely sweetie. Ha ha!
mighty Warpstone. 1,000 years I've been left alone to rest. What do you want?
Gets right up your ass, you
can
know.
Can you help us?
Help you? No.
Is it us?
But you're a Warpstone. You're supposed to help.
Right. Let's see if I can remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Now, if you push left on the control stick, then I'll send you to one of those Warpstone thingies. We'll get back to that in a minute. And if you push forward on the control stick, then you can enter the maze. Now this one's a bit special. When you have collected a Crozoa spirit, then push right on the control stick, and I'll send you to Crozoa Palace. Now, you know what I do, so hurry up and make a choice. If not, then press B so I can get back to sleep.
See, does that not remind you of the, like, how Conker always just said what the controls are? I mean, I know a lot of games said back then, but what's the maze do?
Whee!
I guess it's just for scarabs. All left turns. Left wall strats. Immediately going back on it. Warp me, Daddy. Oops, I warped into space. Dies. Jeez.
Whoa.
I thought it was just gonna like drop, splat. Just beating it with a mace. No map data. I bought map data. No. You.
Show me 20 scarabs, and I'll give you a cheat token.
Man, I gotta load up on cheat tokens. Alright, does this seem familiar yet? Thank you. Damn, how many hits does it take? Down there. One's dead. It's bullshit.
God damn. So I don't know why I
don't just run him over. Oh, for having a blaster. Just this thing controls so bad.
Shit.
Like, it was me, or a guy, then me, then a guy, and it's like, no, they beat you.
It has to be that I just have to get down there first, because, I mean, fucking... I have to hit each one four times. Holy shit. That works. Woo! I'm home free. Bottom and they're just there. So yeah, they end up there anyway. So why didn't I just ran through them before?
What?
Agreed.
I can't understand you. Hot spring, or you'd be frozen by now. Why, you little... Hey, I wouldn't if I were you. My dad's a king earthwalker, and he'll bash you up.
I don't think he'll be doing any bashing. He's been captured. That's why I've been sent to rescue you.
He's been captured?
That's right. It was your mother that sent me to find you.
Is she okay?
She'll be just fine. But we need to get you home.
So wait, can the dinosaur understand me? Thank you. So that's a good name. Too hard for me to catch. They're sleeping. I guess I should have expected that.
Can you find any blue mushrooms? I'm feeling real tired.
I assume, Stu. Is there something near?
Let's play.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't see this. Hey, I got mapped to here. I'm like, just beating boxes. I'm like, yeah, beat box. You don't want to know why I randomly laughed. Okay, where did he go running? What's up, Mammoth?
Tricky, are you crazy? Just leave the sharp claws to me.
Okay, okay, I'm sorry. Hey, Fox. If ever you need me to come back, you just use my heal command, and I'll be right with you, okay?
No.
Yeah.
He literally just did. Oh, so it's talking about the mammoth there. I guess it's probably talking about the mammoth.
Fine.
Ah! Really big increase.
I'm too hungry to talk to strangers.
I mean, if only I could use that as an excuse. Like, I'm too hungry to deal with humans.
That's better. I tell you what, young'un, I'll help you out. Here you are, my boy. This is a scarab bag. By collecting scarabs, you'll be able to buy many useful items.
You got a rupee bag. I mean a scarab bag. 50. Holy shit.
Bring me another root, and I'll see what I can do.
I'll see what I can do. And he just stumped.
I'm sorry, lad, but you're on your own now.
Like it just magically becomes nighttime.
Let's play!
Stop. Stop. Ah. Shit, I'm running so fast. Oh yeah. Oh no, wait, Tricky.
The sharp claws have captured our leader.
The sharp claws have captured our leader.
Follow the path to Thorntail Hollow.
Okay. Is gonna come into that like lever.
Stay.
Gets off thing. You bastard.
Dum-dum-dum.
Dum-de-dum.
Huh. Okay. And this game has a lot of just random things just that make things take longer.
That's my mom!
His mom.
Yeah. I'm not really sure why we can have our gun. Other than it wants us to have a staff instead.
I'm here, guys. Mission accomplished. Contact General Pepper so we can get paid.
She's gonna be okay, isn't she, Fox?
Are you sure you finished down there? The planet's not back together yet.
The Queen needs my help. Fox out. Is there anything we can do for her?
We need to find white grub tubs. My mom gives them to me when I'm not feeling well.
It looks like she'll need a lot.
And it heals.
Let's take a look around.
Mortal
see what
wounds.
We can find.
Give her some chicken noodle soup.
Okay, Tricky. You stay here. I'll go search down there.
But I need to help my mom.
And you will be by staying out there.
Okay, Fox, but hurry up. My mom looked real bad.
Thank you.
something to weigh in the water. No idea what that'll do, but sure. Oh. Okay. I guess. I have the power. Okay. Shut up.
Alone I've been, thinking of entering the Lord Sanctum without a lantern to light your way. You must be as mad as me. Go and see the shopkeeper. He should be able to help at the right price.
I don't know, even dinosaurs can be crazy.
I feel like I was supposed to do something more in the
in the mammoth area and I just kind of left him.
Yeah.
Oh no. Skurb. Common than I thought.
Yo, I don't think crystal came from
this planet. It's nice that they have things to upgrade our rod. It's daytime. Yeah. Oh, it's Phoenix Town. Here for today. I'll go get her shrooms later. I don't know what later means, but made some good progress. More progress than I thought, honestly. Y'all have a good time. I'll see you later. I don't know.